A big change in a controversial debate. The Wisconsin State Senate tonight approved a ban on non-emergency abortions. Tom Murray reports from Madison.
This ban, passed on a party-line vote by Republicans, contends developing babies can feel pain at 20 weeks. That's about 5 months into a pregnancy.
It is not my place to judge.
An emotional debate on the floor of the state Senate.
How can we allow these abortions on five-month-old babies?
Republicans are advancing a proposal that would ban abortions in Wisconsin after 20 weeks, with an exception for medical emergencies. The bill uses the word unborn child, not fetus.
And the purpose of this bill is to not allow pain to be inflicted on children.
Democrats shared emotional stories from women who chose to end wanted pregnancies after learning their developing children had life-threatening conditions.
I hope that you're aware that you're making a very personal medical choice for people you don't even know.
Opponents of this ban argue that lawmakers should stay out of this decision.
The legislature is getting involved with medicine where they should not be playing doctor.
Supporters say they are standing up for the unborn.
Unborn babies feel pain. You know, they respond to pain being put upon them.
This abortion ban still needs approval from the state assembly and the governor. If it is successful, opponents are vowing to take this fight to the courts. At the state capitol in Madison, Tom Murray, today's TMJ4.